So I always have to ask the question at the end. I mean, everyone knows what the question is going to be. But so what is a woman? What, can you define the term?
I think the answer to what is a woman is a person who aligns with feminine traits that we traditionally associate with females, or that people that align with the feminine side of the spectrum. So that's my answer. And I think that answer should, the definition of everything changes over time. And continue to learn more about what humans can really be, I think that can continue to grow. And I hope you understand that.